Another casual dining casualty. Mm-hmm. Hooters has announced plans to close a select number of underperforming restaurants. The exact number is not known. The shutdowns are blamed on current market conditions with rising costs and less people dining out. Hooters has about 300 restaurants across the U.S. Seven are here in California. This follows a wave of closures and financial troubles hitting casual dining brands like Applebee's, Outback Steakhouse, and Red Lobster.